Here's how you can help your local wildlife with just a few pebbles. So just pop them in a bird bath. If you don't have a bird bath, any container that will hold water would do, and fill it up, but make sure the rocks aren't fully submerged. This allows the pollinators to come and have a drink, such as bees, without fear of drowning. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.